Freedom is just across the river.
Better not fall in. Our bio components will freeze.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. But now, I can see she was right. I don't agree with what Marcus is doing. But you're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay, I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world. Play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life, a life of freedom. How about you, Kara? What will you do?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. Alice, you okay?
Kara!
Don't worry, it's nothing. I'm okay. I'll be fine.
Should I die?
You'll have to continue the journey without me. You're the most extraordinary person I ever met, Alice. I was a machine. You made me part of a family. Take good care of Kara. You promise?
The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Can't die here. Not like this. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no. Don't do that. to live a normal life. We won't have to hide anymore. We're gonna be a family.
Alice, I can't go with you.
What? But why? They don't want you to leave me, Kara. You promise.
I love you more than anything. I know you'll be happy without me.
Leave me, Carl. Please don't leave me.
About us. We'll be fine.
It's not even a half mile to the other side, okay? So it shouldn't take that long. Be careful. There's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. Oh. You take good care of yourselves. I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world. Play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life, a life of freedom. How about you, Kara? What will you do?
What will I do?
I'll learn to live. To love. Find out who I really am.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. Are you all right?
Luther! Luther. They don't want you to die.
They have to continue the journey without me. Extraordinary person I ever met, Alice. It was a machine. It made me part of a family. Take good care of Kara. You promise?
The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Sorry, Luther. Can't die here. Not like this. Not when we're so close.
Cora. I'm falling asleep.
No, Alice, don't! It's the cold! It's making you sleepy! Stay with me, Alice! You've got to stay awake, you hear me? We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free. We're free, Alice. we're free. Alice? Wake up. Alice!
Connor, I'm so glad to see you. The deviant issue has finally been resolved. Now, with these unfortunate events behind us, CyberLife can return to business as usual. Of course, we will have to rebuild our customers' trust, but it's only a matter of time. I have a surprise for you. This is the new RK-900. Faster. Stronger. More resilient. And equipped with the latest technologies. The State Department just ordered 200,000 units.
What is going to happen to me?
You've become obsolete. You'll be deactivated. You can go now.
You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world, and play music, and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life, a life of freedom. How about you, Kara? What will you do?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We surrender!
love you too. They've gone.
Cora!
Oh, Luther, no!
You two are okay. It's all that matters.
Please, Luther. I don't want you to die.
You're gonna have to continue the journey without me. You're the most extraordinary person I ever met, Alice. I was a machine. You made me part of a family. Take good care of Kara. You promise me.
The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Can't die here. Not like this. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free. We're free, Alice. We're free.
free. Alice? Wake up. Wake up. Alice!
About you, Kara. What will you do?
What will I do? I'll learn to live. To love. Find out who I really am.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
They killed him! They killed Luther!
The boat is leaking! We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink.
Thank you.
Don't! It's the cold! It's making you sleepy! Stay with me, Alice! You've got to stay awake, you hear me? We can't die here. Not like this. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no! Don't do that.
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
They killed him! They killed Luther!
boat is leaking.
We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no. Don't do that.
We made it, Alice.